This kesar kulfi was our nani's treat for us every summer vacation. She would spend hours stirring the milk, and when she added a pinch of kesar, it would get the sun-kissed glow. We had to chill it for hours before digging in.